And then, from the field of the future, a new king will come to save the world of the past.
It's almost time for...
To arms, warlord! A peasant makes for Camelot!
This peasant is mine!
Yo, Zeke! Someone's trying to get through the warlord's siege line!
He'll never make it.
We gotta help him.
I'll crush him.
I'll sound the alarm, Sheik. You see if you can slow down them warlords.
It'll take more than your puny spikes to stop me.
Well, as Uncle Mori used to say, if at first you don't succeed, a northeast crosswind of about 6 miles per hour, there, that should do it.
Where his only hope, Lance?
Then he's got nothing to worry about.
Excalibur, be my strength!
All goes as I planned, Morgana. This peasant has made it through our siege line to Camelot.
Good. Then Arthur the Impostor will soon fall into my trap.
Thank you for this food, my king.
You're lucky to be alive. Now tell me why you risked your life getting past the warlords.
Oh, for the sake of good, your majesty, to tell you about the keys of truth.
The keys of truth? What do you know about them?
Well, we learned that one of the keys of truth is in the church of our village of Welton, Your Highness. But no one can reach it, as a dragon now blocks the access of the church.
You mean a fire-breathing dragon? Oh, give me a break.
Well, no offense, brave knight, but if dragons don't exist, then what burned my clothes and burnt the buildings around the church?
Ba-boom! He's got your head, Darren.
I think we should let Merlin know.
Oh, please, not the old coach again.
Guinevere, Merlin has told me everything he knows about the keys of truth. I know what to do.
But...
let's go and get this key, knights.
Guinevere, please take our guest to Squire Everett so he can give him directions to the village.
Yes, my king.
Get the guys and we'll meet in the round table room. This may be our chance to get home.
Arthur, you don't really believe this dragon junk, do you?
This is sword and sorcery time, Darren. Maybe fire-breathing dragons really do exist here. And we can't miss a chance to find this key of truth.
I can't believe you guys are all buying into this. I want to go on this mission just to see this dragon.
You got it, Darren. Brick, Tone, we'll need you with us.
Hey, I could use a road trip, especially if it means seeing some action.
I'm up for it. If there's a dragon out there, we'll kick its tail all the way back to the cave it flew out of.
King Arthur, Knights of Justice, speak the oath.
I am King Arthur.
And we are the Knights of Justice. We pledge fairness to all to protect the weak and vanquish the evil.
You're in charge while we're gone. Log, give us a hand getting our gear ready.
It just doesn't seem fair. You're getting to go on the mission and I have to stay behind.
Don't feel bad, Tyrone. I'll tell you all about it when I get back. And in the meantime, you can clean out the stables.
Whoa! Ugh. Gee, I guess I forgot to tighten the saddle.
What's holding up Darren?
Come on, seems like a lot of firepower to fight some storybook monster a guy tells us about.
Forget about the dragon for now. Getting past those warlords outside isn't going to be easy.
Hey, if they got any brains in those stone heads of theirs, they'll get out of the way when they see us coming.
Stop! You cannot go, Sir Darren!
What? Did we have a date or something?
I had a dream last night. A horrible dream.
What is it, Lady Elaine?
A trap. You were surrounded by thousands of warlords. There was no escape. It was horrible.
Come on, Lady Elaine. It was just a dream.
Thank you for your concern, but we'll be careful.
Knights, to the dragon!
To the dragon!
Warlords. Nothing fancy, guys. Let's go straight at him and bust through. Don't forget, the key is at the end of the field.
Justice.
Hey, give me a wall, y'all! dance?
We'll see how he holds up against my wolf's teeth.
Showed those warlords.
Yes, it was almost too easy. Now, which way is the village, Everett?
According to the villager, Welton should be just over yon hill on the other side of this creek.
Then let's get the lead out!
Merlin? Merlin, are you in there? Merlin, I'm worried about Arthur and some of his knights. They're in danger.
Why, Guinevere?
A man came from Welton and told Arthur the key of truth was in a church guarded by a dragon.
And?
Arthur went to get it.
If Arthur chose not to call upon me, then he must have felt it was a matter he could handle himself.
Yes, but now the man from Welton cannot be found. I fear his story was but a trap for Arthur. Can't you use your magic to help him?
Guinevere. Each man must face danger in his own way. And there comes a time when one must learn on one's own.
So, they think I've disappeared. I wonder what Morgana would pay me for destroying the Round Table. A very handsome sum of gold coins, I would imagine.
Maybe I should stay back here and
guard the trees? Everett, knights must be brave in the face of danger, especially when others are threatened. You do want to be a knight someday, don't you?
Righto!
Then let's show this dragon what we're made of!
It's Godzilla with wings!
Ah! Oh!
The fools have walked into our trap! Now we finish them off! Warlords, attack!
To the church!
Oh! Lean on me.
I'm okay, Darren. I'm okay.
Sure you are.
Hold them for long, Arthur.
Nowhere to go but up.
But the dragon's up there.
There's 2 dozen warlords outside and only one dragon upstairs. I'll take my chances with the dragon.
Hey, wait for me.
Look at this thing. It's not solid.
It's a fake, just like I said.
No, Sir Darren, it'll...
It was all a trick to draw us into the Warlord's trap.
Nice save, Brick.
Hey, no charge, buddy.
So, you have unveiled my trick. It does not matter. You are trapped. There is no escape.
The Warlords are coming!
And we're leaving! Think you can make us a hang glider, Frame Tone?
Hey, with these, I can build you the Brooklyn Bridge in half an hour.
Just make the glider, Frame. You've only got about 30 seconds.
Great. So now we've got a hang glider, Frame. Now what?
Now we fly.
What manner of sorcery is this?
The famous Round Table, soon to become kindling for the great fire of Camelot. Now I'll be the famous one, and the Round Table will be nothing but ashes!
Great. I have to sweep up the Round Table room, and Everett gets to go with Arthur to fight the dragon. Get away from that table!
Not until I've burned it to the ground!
Excalibur, be my strength!
Someone is in need of help.
Yeah. I've got to stop the torch. Yeah. The Round Table room is saved.
Not for long.
I would tend to disagree. Now, unless you want me to turn you into a toad, I would suggest you leave here immediately. And don't stop until you get to Castle Morgana. Tyrone, you have shown today you have the makings of a knight. I am very proud of you.
Trap, but here is where you fall.
Excalibur, be my strength! One, Viper. Just you and me.
Come on, Eagle. You gotta fly. Well, don't just stand there. Get to work.
I think the word is whoa, Viper!
Sorry, Blackwing, but I don't want to miss my flight home.
Twice we had them in our clutches, and twice they escaped!
Oh! Oh, what a bummer! We lost our wheels!
Merlin's magic can help us build new wheels, Brick. We're lucky to get out of this in one piece. If I'd gone to Merlin as you suggested, all this might not have happened. I should have listened to you, Guinevere.
A lesson learned late is still a lesson learned, my king. And my heart sings now that you are safely back in Camelot.
My prayers have been answered with your return, Sir Darren.
And I'm glad to see you too, Lady Elaine. I guess your dream about us being in danger was right after all.
The danger is over, Sir Darren. I'm glad that not all my dreams about you are so unpleasant as that one was.
I think we were talking about a date the last time we spoke.
Guinevere has planned a ball this night to celebrate your return.
And I can't think of anyone I'd rather dance the night away with.